Judges are still in the process of screening the best of contestants for Talented Kids Season 11. Participants from Accra joined their colleagues in Accra for a boot camp for a final selection to kick off the competition. Here is a package of activities at the first boot camp in Accra.
Basically, it was tough. There's a lot of talent this year. But we tried our best to select the 38 that we have. For example, if they sing us diction, key, pitch, and tone, and also most of all performance is very important. And if it's dancing, routine, synchronizing, and also teamwork is very, very important. And band, they have to work together as a group. So it's all those things, the teamwork, grouping, and diction, those things we look out for.
Some are confused. No one call attention.
Hello?
Open up.
This year, I think we had a challenge in picking the talents, because the talent that we had this year were quite amazing, and they were different from the normal talent we used to pick. Compared to pick as many as we can, so that we start this boot to boot, auditions. So out of them, we can get the well-selected ones that we can start the show with. The final audition has been segmented in three sections. This is one of them. We're going to do another one at Achimota Mall and then Westchester Mall as the finals.
I said, Papa, please shoot for me. Let me.